Thanks, guys. The 23-28 New Jersey Jackals suffered a heartbreaking 9-8 loss against the Sussex County Miners. They suffered 4 unearned errors, and it's very unfortunate because they needed more wins under the belt in order to go to the postseason. I'm Evan Kelly from ESPN, live from Yogi Berra Stadium. Very good.